Hi, Ben from Freemium here. Let's say you are a WordPress plugin developer and you have a freemium plugin. So far, so good. Now, you want to get the most out of the massive distribution of the WordPress.org repository to boost your free user base, but you're not sure how? Well, in the vast ocean of plugins and themes that WordPress users swim in every day, the most important thing for a fish or a whale like you is to be found. Since the WordPress.org search engine is, of course, open source, we at Freemium dove inside the search algorithm's guts and came back with useful insights on how to improve your plugin's SEO so you can reel in new users. Let's plug in! Before we get started, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel for future videos. If you're watching this directly on YouTube, you can click the alert icon for notifications about new releases. First and foremost, why bother optimizing search rankings in the first place? And why focus on the WordPress.org repository search algorithm? If you think about it, the majority of users who download your product do it because they search for some kind of functionality that your product provides. Not many people really dig into the search results, and most of them will probably choose one of the first products available. That is the reason SEO on the .org repo is so important. If your product comes up in the top results, you'll have significantly more downloads, which means more users and more paying customers. That's why it's important to know how the search engine's algorithm works. Why specifically the WordPress repository search engine? Because that's the official WordPress catalog and the best and most common place to find free plugins and themes. In fact, there is no difference between searching through WordPress.org or through the WordPress admin dashboard. It's the exact same search engine. Even when you ask Google, he'll probably show you results from the WordPress repository because WordPress.org is considered an authority for WordPress plugins and themes. Before we start tearing the algorithm apart, it's important to understand the power of your Readme TXT file and how it impacts search results. What is the Readme TXT? It contains all of the details you share with the world about the free version of your product on the WordPress.org repository. It should include everything you want people to learn about your product in the first few moments of meeting your brand. Spending less than a day optimizing your README file can definitely boost your downloads after all the hard work you've spent making your product the best it can be. So, without further ado, let's jump into our in-depth breakdown of the WordPress.org search algorithm's deciding factors. I'm going to present the list of factors in order from least important to most important. If you pay close attention, you'll be able to see that sometimes the most important factors that the search algorithm takes into consideration are things that will take you only a few minutes to optimize. Factor number 8, answering support tickets on the WordPress.org support forum. The search algorithm rewards developers that answer all of their support tickets. So provide the best free support you can and make sure you find the time to resolve all user issues. A small tip regarding support ticket answer rate. For some reason, the algorithm treats new product with zero resolved tickets as only having 50% of them answered. So, when you launch a new product, ask a friend to open a support ticket that you can answer quickly and raise your answer rate to 100%. Factor number 7, compatibility. It's a good practice to test your product for the latest major and minor version releases of WordPress. If your product is updated for, let's say, version 5.2 of WordPress and the latest is 5.3, then your product will get a lower ranking in the search results. So be sure to test your product with the latest releases and update your README file accordingly. Factor number 6, most recent plugin update. Frequent updates for your plugin is a very good practice. Plugins that don't get updated for 6 months or more will be penalized, and end up far lower in the repo's search results. Updates matter. Factor number 5, translations and locations. Remember that there are millions of non-English speakers using WordPress and that many of them search for products in their native language. That is why you should include as many translations for your product's title as possible in the Readme file. That way, you won't miss out on important users from other countries. In fact, even when non-English speaking users search in English, the repo's algorithm takes their geolocation into consideration and offers products based on their local language. One of our community members, Diego and Briani, has written an amazing tutorial explaining how to automatically translate WordPress plugins and themes with the Google Translate API. So, if you want a boost with translating your product, check it out. Factor number 4, authors and contributors. Listing contributors whose name contain relevant search keywords in the Readme file can give you an edge against the competition. One of the things we recommend to do is to open an account made specifically for your product and another one for your brand. This way, any of your team members working on the plugin can answer questions in the support forum on behalf of the company instead of their personal account. It looks much more professional that way. Factor number 3, tags. Choose tags wisely. The search algorithm limits the number of tags for each product to only 5. If you specify more than 5 in your Readme file, the algorithm will only take into consideration the first 5. You can also do some experimentation and change the tags every few months to see if it makes a difference for your rankings. But be careful. You want to rely on keyword research and testing to make sure they're the best tags to be using. Factor number 2, a short and long description. One of the most important things to do is to include all relevant keywords and phrases about your product in a short and long description. This is your chance to include as many keywords as possible, because here, unlike tags or the title, you have almost unlimited space. The search algorithm does consider every keyword you put into the Readme file in order for your plugin to be included in results when users search for certain phrases or terms. For example, if you have a plugin that does backups and you didn't mention the word images somewhere in the description, then a user's search for backup images will not include your product in the search results at all. So be sure to plan your keywords when writing the Readme file. Additionally, the search engine prefers exact phrases over just random matching keywords. That means that one of the best things you can do is to find the most popular phrases that describe your product, preferably in at least 3 words. Now for the most important factor, the title. Your product's title has the greatest impact on search results, so including your top 2 or 3 relevant keywords in your title can make a world of difference. It's okay to include your brand's awesome name, but only after the designated keywords. To make sure your WordPress.org profile ranks on external search engines like Google, include the word WordPress in the title as well. So, our power formula for the best title is WordPress functionality or description, plugin, brand. For a gallery plugin, it could be something like WordPress gallery plugin, awesome gallery. Or for a backup plugin, it could be something like WordPress backup plugin, awesome backup. The formula is a little different when your plugin integrates with a SaaS or other platform with its own name. Then it could be WordPress plugin for service name, brand. Like WordPress plugin for Google Search Console, awesome search. After you're done optimizing your Readme file, the next factor is pretty simple and straightforward. Your product's rating. Have people rate your product as highly as possible. This is easier said than done, but it might be the most important factor pushing your product up in search results. For help with this, check out our blog post detailing the best methods to increase your 5-star ratings by up to 700%. Having the best ratings can even have a higher impact on search results than the number of active installs. An expert tip from Freemius? When releasing a new product, make sure to have a friend or first-time user who has tested the product rate it 5 stars, because otherwise, with no reviews at all, the search algorithm will treat your product as if it has an average rating of 2.5 stars, which is really, really low. That's it! The great thing about optimizing your search rankings on WordPress.org is that you're in full control. All of these factors can be easily implemented through your Readme file. Take the time to invest in all of these meaningful areas for your Readme and watch your free product fly off the shelf. Finally, here's a real-life proof from one of our freemium selling partners that optimizing your Readme TXT for WordPress.org SEO really works. If you want to get more tips and best practices on how to better sell your WordPress products, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and blog. See you next time!